HTC is dedicated to excellence. That's what we spend every waking hour trying to achieve. Excellence for this institution, whether it's our high school, our base medrash, our College for Women Blitzing Institute, our summer camp, our community programs, everything we do here is dedicated to excellence.
HTC is a very broad institution. Every division is really focusing on where they can improve and what they can do, whether it's academically, socially, infrastructure, identify those improvements and ultimately work on them and make the investments where we need to.
Every day we look to make the yeshiva as great as we can.
At the Fasman Yeshiva High School, we are teaching our boys and educating our boys to be future leaders.
Just one example of many of things that we have taken a fresh look at is our Night Seder program. So on Tuesday nights, our 10th through 12th graders now have a rotation of different rebbeim that they learn with on a quarterly basis to explore topics that are not focused on during the regular morning shiur. I invite you to come join us on Thursday nights between 7 and 8 to feel the vibrancy at the Fasman Yeshiva High School.
The Blitzen Institute is a fundamental part of our community. We are here to help others fulfilling our shlichus. Bes HaMedrash LaTorah, Be'ezrat Hashem.
I always talk about what I want for our students is that they become thinkers, that they're giving deep consideration to the choices that they make in life. One of the most exciting things we've added recently are the online courses in our program, and those online courses are geared to really give students flexibility. We know that young women of our community have all kinds of things that happen in life, and we want them to be able to finish their program in the most expeditious way possible with a prestigious bachelor's degree.
Every year brings new challenges to up the ante, to do something really, really spectacular. We've offered the Flex program for students who are currently working to still take advantage of our Beit Midrash and our course offerings. But really all of our department chairs and our faculty reinvigorates both herself or himself and their students with something really, really magical.
Our kolo today is a very unique kolo. We have all different types of a terrific lamdim, and last year we learned the Hilchos Shabbos, this year we're learning Chulin and Taruvos. We have a terrific Baruch Hashem, a reputation and a tradition. It's part of our institution.
On a regular day, it's a very lively and amazing group of guys that are just giving it their all. Everything that's going to happen in the Beis Medrash this year is being compiled into a sefer. It gives tons of life to the learning overall and the accountability for us to have to produce every day.
Every day in camp is different. We have no 2 days that are alike. Every night we take a different trip into town, video arcade game, or it's a sports game, or it's bowling, or ice skating. And yet with all the fun and friendship that our campers create and make during their 4 weeks here, all those experiences are a means by which to make our campers a more inspired and a more committed Jew. That's the goal of the Yeshiva Zakayas. And everything else that we do in camp really is to give the kids such a good time, it makes it easier and more desirable to absorb the teachings of Yiddishkeit.
It's well known around the world that a Skokie Yeshiva product is a well-rounded Ben Torah that is fully developed in his ruchnius and his ability to be a power in the workforce.
The goal of excellence can be measured by looking throughout the world and see the hundreds and hundreds of alumni who have made an amazing impact on the communities in which they live.
A 100 years of excellence. People like Rabbi Silber, Rabbi Fassman left a legacy, a mandate. Think about others. Go beyond yourself. Continue a tradition.